what is faith? Faith isn't merely believing. I believe that elephants exist. I believe in unicorns. No, faith is trust. Like a child trusts their parents. So where do you put your trust? When you're facing trials and tribulations. When things are not going according to plan. Do you put your trust in your bank account? Do you put your trust in your job, your spouse, your friends? God wants your trust. So when you face trials, He wants you to come to Him first, and not anyone else or anything else. That is what it means to have true faith.